Hello, ladies and gentlemen. How are you all doing? This is the main menu for Cruelty Squad. An oasis of love and friendship. I already fucking love it. Oh, beautiful. Oh, so fucking beautiful. Oh, shit. And I kicked him again. Is there any way to pick shit up? Liver. All right. Shit, I got the dude's liver. Can I just break the fucking machine? Oh, that's interesting. So this is reload. That is so weird. This is not even the first level. Oh my god. I'm just gonna explore this place a little bit. Fuck it. Damn, this dude's got some trippy fucking walls. I like. Ooh, hello. Is there a crouch? There is. Yeah, boy. Fuck your vents. Yeah, hell yeah. Oh, alright, that is the actual level. There we go. Sigismund of the pharmaceutical department has been embezzling company funds and using them to gamble with highly speculative biological currencies. This would already be bad enough to warrant his immediate liquidation, but he has already become increasingly deranged, flying into fits of rage and vomiting blood all over the office. While you're there, you should also dispose of his accomplice, Jerry. He's scheduled to be hosting a meeting in the conference room with other executives. A suit of writhing flesh that wraps around you and seals you in extremely good protection with no immediate apparent downsides. Yeah, that totally doesn't scream actual downsides in the long... The menus are the first level. Oh, hello. This is a window. I can't enter that. I thought I already just had a clear shot on somebody. All right. Discover! I can. And he didn't hear any of that. Oh shit! I think I need to reload this. No, don't die. Yeah, I would say the target's eliminated. Damn, I got that shot! Damn! Damn. Alright, let's try that again now that I know a little bit more about some of the mechanics. Let's try again now that I know a little bit more about the mechanics. You saw nothing. I didn't fuck up. That is toxic sludge, I think. What is this? Why is there a painted door? Hello. Was ist das? I did not die. Oh, for fuck's sake, I missed all of those. Hi! Due to your wasting of company resources by hogging the genetic recombiner, you've been selected to participate in an experimental biological enhancement program. All your debt is cleared away. From now on, your body will regenerate by itself. Can't say I envy you, though. Wow, I'm that bad. Oh, now I can eat people, huh? Oh, lovely. Why am I not surprised that did something that I didn't want it to? What sort of fresh hell did I just release there? Flesh. I already got both of the targets, right? Oh, god damn it, I'm gonna die here. Oh, god damn. I didn't realize there were still people up on the top floor.
Hey, new friend! Please subscribe and come have fun again!
I got the headshot aligned. Oh, shit! That is not what I expected. That is not what I expected at all. Why is Rockman here? Alright, I'm just gonna put you out of your flip-flopping misery, lady. Oh, Mr. Rockman will not stop hunting me? That is, frankly, scary as all shit. Weird mushrooms keep growing on my lawn. I really need this shit in my life right now. I want organs. Hello. Hello, stabby bitch. Run, run, run. That's a biological hazard, and I do not want any of that. Hello, ma'am. Why are your eyes melting red on your face? Okay. Yeah, this game is acid, basically. Can I drive this? Yes! Yes! Perfect. Oh my god, it's so weird to drive, but I'm so happy. What's the forklift even do? It forces that guy to drown himself. That's what it does. Okay. Alright. I'm seeing if I can find more livers and shit. Before I leave. This is liver acquisition services. And nothing else. Brain. Liver and brain acquisition services. I do not know what's down here. Are you ready for me to just die? Oh shit, I am woefully underprepared for this fight. This is the thing that's been going wart this whole time. Holy shit, how did I manage to kill that with what I had? Oh, I got a brain there. Another brain there. Who's coming for me? Bitch, I'm watching the door. Come through that door, you're dead! Flower people. Wait, what? Oh, hi. Guess he was behind me. God damn. For a second, I thought he had an LMG, but no, that's just what his fucking bones. Ooh, hello. That is a trap. It doesn't repulse me anymore. Oh, hey there. And see that they got you too. Honestly, it's not so bad. It's always good to have more options for nutrition. You end up saving a lot of money. Reversing the process sounds unlikely. Stay as long as you want. As far as I'm concerned, we're family. Interesting. Interesting. Okay.
Super hard! Share this with your friends too, and watch some other videos as well! Bye-bye!